Pillar Tavern.
We're still in Corona Trials. We're in the Corona Chamber once again. We're trying to collect some of the stuff that I was trying to collect previously a couple episodes ago. I had to turn around when Kit needed some assistance, which is like, okay, that's no big deal because we know that stuff ain't going anywhere, right?
So you know how we did all this off-camera work to get arrows?
Yeah.
Guess who only has 3 arrows?
You forgot this arrows back in the chest. Oh, God. Yeah, we just sat at our mob farm, our mob system, and just chewed the fat for a bit. And we were each supposed to get a stack of arrows out of the deal. And
yeah, I guess you didn't get me a stack of arrows.
You think this is safe? Nope.
No.
Okay. So we figured...
I think nothing is safe. Okay. Here, I'll get it. One.
We figured we would come in here and grab this emerald because we knew where it was real quick. And then we would continue. But I think in last episode we said we would continue, or we would move on to the new intersection. And that's not going to be the case. Oh, boy. Oh, God. Oh, God. Magma Cube, you need to die.
Are you trying to ruin your day?
He is ruining my day.
Oh, no.
We're gonna go into the...
Oh, I didn't make it!
Oh, God, Kit. Oh, no. Oh, no, Kit.
Boom!
Oh, you got it.
Cleared
okay.
it.
There is something to be said about your methods. Are you already at the Emerald? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just turn around then. Good job, Kit. Oh, my
you
God.
You said quick and dirty, right?
Yeah, quick and dirty. That was the quickest and the dirtiest. Good job. Good job. Well done. Well played.
I did.
You did.
It's like, I'm not just going to stand here. I can make that jump. I did not make that jump.
All of these books, man. These are such good books. Did you see them?
Yeah.
They're these are top tier books, so we should get those to safety as well. And we've also got a little bit more of this area to explore, but I don't know if we really want to hang around in here again, or if we do want to go back to the Crying Crystal, because there was a lot of area in there we decided that we hadn't really seen.
I feel like we should go cry in a crystal.
Let's get out of here anyway, because there are blazes, and I don't want to waste a fire resist potion on them. So, let's just get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah. Should we get out of here in a teleporty-like fashion?
It's not that far. I mean...
No, it's not jump cut. I mean, the viewers wanted a jump cut, but, they don't get one. And they don't get one because of you.
Yeah, I know. I understand. It's really not that far, though. See, I'm already at the walkway up to it, so... Where are you? Yeah, see, you're right behind me.
Yeah, and I would have already been up there by now. if we jump cut.
I think the glass is supposed to be flames.
Oh. Nifty.
Well, every now and then I think of that room in the yellow wool, the primeval woods. Remember that really weird room? And I try and wonder how to decipher that a little bit. Like,
that one.
We talked about it a little, and it's not really... Like, neither of us are too concerned about it. Oh, come on, man. Can you not make these areas Mushroom Island? I mean, did we really screw up in Myriad Caves that bad that you'll never give us that again?
No more Mushroom Island for you. I guess I can put all this junk...
This is a junk chest. Alright.
Oh, what? I'm using a shield.
Yeah, you sure are.
My pink shield of justice.
That's good. It's good that you're using a shield. Well, I mean, you've only died 9 times. So.
Yeah. But luckily for you, you've only died 9 times too.
I know. But you could probably die less if you have a shield, is the theory.
Yeah, well, I figured it's ramped up enough that, you know, Pink Shield of Justice, it's time to make a comeback.
Right. Dang it, guy.
Now I just have to remember that I can block again.
Right. For example, when talking about where we could go, this way is one of those ways. Like, we didn't come this way at all.
Oh, welcome back from the jump cut.
Right. Yeah, jump cut.
Yeah. Oh, wait, no, we didn't do a jump cut.
Totally not doing a jump cut.
Yeah.
You know what I also just thought? The emeralds in here, if there are any, how the hell are we going to see them?
I hope there's no emeralds in here.
I hope they're not mixed in. Okay, yeah, see, here's a walkway. A crystal, if you will, that goes up and over the whole thing.
A crystal, you say?
Oh, you wanted me to look at that cage in the diamonds from the entrance. Okay, so let's do that real quick. Kit sees a cage in the diamonds up above.
Ba-ba-ba.
Right
there. But you can
only
see it from the entrance. Yeah.
That's
the one that I spotted while I was walking. I was like, hey, look, there's a thing with another thing. And then I think I was almost dead or dying or something like that. And oh my god, I forgot torches.
Seriously? Here.
Thank you.
Okay, the way we're going now, actually, if you look at that, the path that it goes on will bring us up above. Did you need to go back and get arrows, or? How do you want to do this? I actually don't know which would be closer. If you went to the,
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. People like watching me go back and forth. It's like I'm dying, only with less death.
Well, if you go into the, I'm trying to think which would be close. No, definitely going to the.
Not long, far at all away.
Yeah. It's not okay.
Yeah, it's right over here.
Okay, I'm just gonna come back to the little bed area and wait for you then. Just gonna.
Oh look, there's some arrows. Maybe you should have told me that they were in there to begin with.
Did I not?
Yeah, sure you did it.
I'm taking the blame on this one. That's what we're gonna do.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, it's fine.
I can't take the blame all the time. By all the time, I mean any time.
You know. If you don't want to, I guess that's up to you.
Yeah. It feels wrong to take the blame.
Sure.
Whenever you can be blamed.
This is what I put up with, people. Just being blamed. Being blamed and averaged. Oh, did you get the arrows, Kit?
Yes, I did. We're going up the pathway, right? Or where did you go?
Crap. Hang on.
I'm going up the pathway.
You should be right here. Oh, wait, you went up the pathway?
Oh, that's scary.
Oh, crap. Where are you? Ooh.
Ooh, can we not see each other?
I'm at the bed.
Okay, I'll head towards the bed. Oh, I see your name tag.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm not broke. I was broken earlier.
Like a long time ago.
Well, one of us was broken. I couldn't see Kit. Okay, there you are. I couldn't see Kit at all, and he just saw my name tag, but he could see me moving around.
Oh, yeah, but I couldn't move because I just slept in a bed.
It was weird. It was very weird. Fix your game, Mojang.
Yeah.
So I think if we go.
Who did it, though.
Yeah, most likely. Most definitely. I think if we go up this thing here, it'll take us upward, and maybe we can plan a better attack. Oh, man. You almost shot me, sir.
But I didn't. You're welcome.
Watch your back, man.
I was watching your back.
Oh, yeah, you were.
Think of all the times that I could have been shooting you, but I didn't. I think you're welcome.
Wait, am I supposed to thank you for not murdering me for no reason?
Yeah.
This is a thing we're doing now.
Do you not see our death counter? You're welcome.
Oh boy.
That's not nothing, right?
I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, that is nothing.
There's a redstone golem over there. And there's a pathway through here. Okay, I'm gonna run in. Don't murder me.
Oh, okay. Watch out for the redstone.
So I guess we didn't need to make a redstone block.
Oh, yeah, since there's redstone blocks.
Yeah.
I think we only did it for convenience sake.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know.
Oh, hey, we can make our bridge up to the house now. All the redstone.
Out of redstone? What? What?
At one point, you were going to make a redstone bridge way up to the house.
Oh, like an elevator.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I was sober when I said that. That's the disturbing part, because that doesn't make any sense. Because I'm pretty sure piston elevators don't work anymore.
Oh, man.
I mean, they're nasty anyway, so it's not that big of a deal. Like, we're not missing much. Okay, that takes us nowhere. This place has turned into a maze all of a sudden, hasn't it?
Oh, over this? No.
We've been this way! It looped. It looped back on itself.
Oh, that's good. So that means that no matter which way you go, you'll find the...
Right.
The thing.
But we want to go up, don't we?
What are words?
Because, okay, that was the other thing. I don't know if we've actually said this out loud yet. We're kind of thinking there's a wool in here based on how much map is left. So,
yeah, since there's 5 wools left.
I'm going to go up right
here. We know there's 3 paths over there. So that means there's... at least one path with another direction, and if this one doesn't have it, then there would be another path with a double direction.
God dang it.
Watch out for that thing. The
stinking gravel.
The gravel.
Ah!
you wanna put a torch there?
No. I just need to not be on the ladder while I try to dig gravel. That's all.
I was saying if you put a torch right above it, then whenever it falls, it won't fall on your face.
This is true. Good call.
These gravels are making particle effects.
Yeah.
They do that now?
Yeah. Sand. They make the same particles that sand does now, which is pretty neat.
That's cool.
Right?
Wow. Okay, I take out back anything bad I've ever said about this game just for that.
Let me see. I feel
is
like
it safe?
I don't know that I would call it safe.
Is it secret? Is it safe?
You can come up. I think we're high enough. This is definitely a new, like, kind of thing. It's got me really on edge, though. We're almost close enough to start triggering those spawners that hang off the diamonds. And they're blazes.
I found the exit.
Still going up?
Yeah.
Okay.
You got the ladders, though.
Go ahead.
Oh, you go first. Okay.
Well, I'm still just kind of looking around over here, just seeing what I can see. I think you're going to spawn those blazes.
Oh,
spawned the ghast.
Oh, it's bad.
Have we been over there? It looks like I see torches over there.
Oh my god, I teleported. What happened? Oh, I fell? Oh, god.
Ooh. That guy jumped in the hole with me, and I didn't like it.
Oh, by the way, there's those people up there.
Yeah.
there's a chance they might jump up there. I doubt it, though.
Why did I just take damage?
Oh, no.
We're fighting on a ladder. We really shouldn't. If it's at all possible for us to get up and out, like, how much walkway is there up there? Is it possible to walk around?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Let me get down and you can see. It's not that dangerous, like, right... Oh, there we go. Right above.
Okay.
Like, there's that way over to the...
Oh, balls.
Where you went. Yep. Oh my god, die!
Right? That was you, right? Oh. Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh man.
Oh man,
that's a multiple
right.
spawner thing.
Yeah. How come I can't see where it is?
Is it buried?
It could be at the bottom of the pit. Oh, crap. What else is over here? Oh, I guess I shouldn't run away and make you do all the fighting.
I mean, you can. They were kind of towards you, so that kind of worked.
Make some torches real quick.
Oh, there's a lot of things up here. This is not looking great.
Okay. I see the spawners.
Yeah, that way's bad. Oh, yeah. Creeper. Okay.
Creeper. Good job, Creepy.
Go, go, Creeper Ranger.
Oh.
Oh, run!
Oh, they were ping-ponging me a little down there. Where are the blue guys coming from? I feel like I haven't seen that yet.
I don't know.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go down finishing with my axe because it's still kind of short on arrows. Oh, jeez. It's got to be around here somewhere, though, right? Oh, you know what? I'm going to grab enough of this iron to make an anvil in case we want to do some on-the-fly repairs. Those are kind of like Marty McFly repairs, by the way.
Yeah. Oh, I found it.
Okay. There's a... Oh, there's another... Oh, my God. There's another... Iron one right there.
Oh man, those.
And then there's another one.
Oh, they have not back.
I got one of them off of you. Interesting. Fortune 3 stone picks they're dropping.
Okay. Woo. Okay. Woo.
The commentary has been stellar.
Just an hour of us saying, okay. Okay.
We're good now. Okay. Everything is fine now. There's a witch up on this hill.
Which witch?
The Wicked Witch.
The Wicked Witch?
Here, I'll shoot her. I think there's only an iron spawner in this little patch here. Oh, would you place the torch, you fool?
Oh.
Okay.
Got him. Whew.
And let's take that out. Since we have more iron than we will ever know what to do with now.
I think we have more of every material than we'll ever know what to do with. Except for, like, diamond. Hopefully that's not all trapped.
You know, just the spawners alone makes me not want to bother with it. You think I'm joking?
Nope. That's why I was laughing.
I can beat render maps without diamond. I do it frequently because I usually throw my diamond stuff in lava because I'm a freaking idiot.
Well, you know how I am with stuff.
You usually beat them with stone tools. Yeah, we don't need your diamonds. We don't need your pity diamonds either, render. Just saying.
Uh-huh. Oh, I'm going to put a big giant thing of diamonds because I'm render. That'll mean people will like me.
Then I'm just going to make it all blow up because I'm a jerk.
Yeah. Yeah, see, make it blow up, see if we care. Well, not right now, of course, I mean.
Okay, I thought we didn't place those torches. We definitely didn't. Those are part of the design. Okay. So I'm thinking, I don't remember coming up here, you know?
You mean you didn't place a torch in the middle of this class?
Shocking.
On the other side?
Shocking, I know. But true.
That seems like what you would normally do. You normally always place glass.
Am I safe?
Creeper.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure.
Safe. Yeah, totally. I'll settle for safe-ish, to be honest with you.
Define safe.
Safe-ish is good at this point in time. Yeah. You look like you're safe-ish.
I mean, on a scale from one to safe, you're definitely not dead.
So. I love this scale. Where can I buy, like, how can I?
Where can you, I think they sell them at Walmart or a dollar store.
Oh, God. Just kill that guy.
I think they're at the dollar store, definitely.
What else can you measure with this scale?
You can measure just about anything you want. See? We have a balls ton of skeletons. And that didn't break any spawners.
It broke two
so
of them.
So those ones are...
Yeah, it broke two of them. It was... Oddly enough, yes, that was what I was intending to do, so... Because I don't want to take out four spawners with my pick. Are you kidding me? This pick is 3 days to retirement. You know?
Yeah, it's getting too old for that.
There's a chest down there. Let's get that gold golem guy first.
Oh, well,
this isn't
1-2,
is it?
I'm so glad he's after you.
Is he?
Yeah. Because I was at 2 hearts because I jumped down on the chest.
You shouldn't have done that, Kit.
You know... I was just thinking to myself that maybe I shouldn't have done that.
What's
so
in
glad
the chest?
That you,
anything good?
Ooh.
I take it by your ooze that there is something good.
We don't need diamond. We got it right here.
Yeah?
Do you just want to... There's a pick in there. Do you just want to throw it into the lava? We have a lava pick.
Oh, it's one of these chests.
We can save time and throw all the diamond stuff in the lava.
You know, we could. I'm going to top off my blocks and my arrows, Kit. Grab some
arrows.
Oh, my
God, arrows.
Grab some arrows, buddy. Here. Actually, here. I took a whole stack. I don't need to have a whole stack on me.
I have an extra 41 arrows.
We
a stack and 41.
We really need that redstone. I don't want to come all the way back up here, so I'm going to try to grab a lot of this stuff.
Good plan.
Mending bow, that's nice. If it stacks, I'll grab it. Oh, I don't need all these.
Do you need a unbreaking protection respiration helmet? My helmet's still fine.
I don't want to say no, but...
My helmet is still taco-y. Sweeping edge, what is that?
It's a new enchant meant to make it so that your sweep attacks from your sword do more damage than just the like 30% that they do now. You know how it hits the people around your main target?
Wow.
So cool. It's meant to give you more damage in those things.
You want those rabbers?
What?
Those ladders of rab?
Oh, I kind of do, but I think I'm good. So, yeah, I think I'm good. So this is a dead end over here, then. Is it? Yeah.
Is that all that was over here was just this
chest? I'm not going to complain about that chest, but it seems to be.
It's a nice chest.
It is a nice chest. The bummer in this situation is that we really didn't find anything substantial. Like,
see,
we didn't
run around that way.
A wool.
Yeah, it looks like there's just...
Find an emerald.
I'm gonna go climb up a little bit.
Our pockets are full, Kit, so, you know. Oh, aren't there's they? A way up over here. Yeah, there's a way up over by the iron that we missed. Well, I mean, we missed the way up, not that we missed the iron. Did you say you're going up even more?
Well, I was going up a little bit just to see if I couldn't see what was in the box that I found in the diamond. And not much at all. Not like crazy going up. Not like I was more of a war style of going up instead of a kit going up.
Uh-huh. Do you want me to come to you? Like, we
no,
should
I'm
probably end the episode and go empty our pockets before we do any more exploring in here.
Where are you?
I went back.
Oh, I see you.
Yeah. Oh, I must have missed a coal spawner somewhere. Where could it be?
You ever get that one? I don't know.
But yeah, over here, like, we didn't need to dig that tunnel up with the ladder, because over here, it connects to the iron area, which we were technically at before we turned around and dug up.
Oh!
Yeah, we just didn't see it.
Because we thought we already were there.
Right, and we didn't see it because it's against the wall like this.
Okay.
So that was just, yeah, that was just us not really paying attention very well, because... Well, I guess when it's dark, it is really tough to see. But we can come down right here, and we can get to the intersection, and then we can drop stuff off and pick up next episode.
Are we exploring here more, or did we decide this place was done, and we need to explore somewhere else?
I feel like we should stay here. I don't know. I feel like we haven't gotten all the mystery. Like, we haven't even gone down this cave here, you know?
There's a cave?
Yeah.
Oh my, there's a cave.
Yeah, so I think we should stay in here for at least one more episode. And after that, maybe just do stuff off camera if we want to, and just kind of inform the people if we find anything cool.
Yeah.
Sounds good?
Sounds good.
All right, thanks for watching.
Anything delays this one area over here.
Oh boy, okay. He really doesn't want to go to the Kraken.
I have a theory that it's the... that it's the fish kraken, the big giant, like, dragon fish kraken, instead of the squid-like one. Oh, you can only sleep at night. Well, yeah.
All right. Well, thanks for watching, everybody, and we will see you in the next episode.
See y'all next time. Peace.